नमस्कार, वेलकम बैक टू द ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ केवी राय अकेडमी। माय सेल्फ रत्ना मिश्रा एंड टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच क्लास सेकंड, चैप्टर 12, एनिमल्स अराउंड अस, एनिमल किंगडम। एनिमल्स, बर्ड, फिशेस एंड इंसेक्ट्स आर ऑल पार्ट ऑफ एनिमल किंगडम। एनिमल्स birds, fishes and insects are a part of animal kingdom. Some animals are big while some are small. Animals like elephant, lion, giraffe etc. are big animals. Animals like rabbits, deer, rats, cats, etc. are small animals. There are different types of animals. Animals that live in a forest are called, which animals lives in forest are called wild animals. Which animals are and the wild animals are elephant, lion, giraffe, tiger, etc. We keep some animals in our homes, like our family members. They are called pet animals. Okay, students, tell me the names of some pet animals. Some pet animals like we kept in our home, like our family members. They may be rats, cats, rabbits, dogs, etc. We keep some animals in our home. They are pet animals. We keep fishes in an aquarium. We keep parrots in a cage. We keep fishes where? In an aquarium. And we keep parrots in a cage, as we know. We must keep their place clean. If you have a pet animal, you should keep their place clean. We must provide them proper medication. Students, what are domestic animals? Domestic animals are those animals which can be kept near our home. They are quite useful to us, which can be kept near our home. Different animals need different types of homes to live in. Some homes are made by animals and some homes are made by us. So we made homes for cows, dogs, horse, etc. A cow lives in shed. Dog lives in our home with us. And actually dog, and the name of the dog house is kennel. Some people build the home of dogs and they are known as kennel. or generally dogs live in homes with us and horse lives in stable and monkey lives in trees. Birds make their home on their own and they live in nests. Bee live in bee where? Beehive. Rabbit lives in burrow. These are their homes. Cow lives in shed. Dog lives in kennel or in our home. Horse lives in stable. Monkeys lives in trees. Lives on trees. Birds lives on in lives in nest. Bees lives in beehive. Rabbits lives in burrow.